Let us pray, set the signs of the horizon, and see the day.